There truly are 1,000 ways to die. You could die by falling out of bed in the morning, you could get struck by lightning, you could forget to eat while binge-watching concerning reality videos, or you could drown after falling through several floors in a building into a giant pool of human excrement. The latter is exactly what happened to a group of nobles from across the Roman Empire in the year 1184. Called the Erfurt Latrine Disaster, about 60 people died in the accident, with most dying by drowning in what can only be described as a massive cesspool of years of human excrement underneath the Church of St. Peter in what is now central Germany. Notably, one of the people that survived the incident was King Henry VI, King of the Romans and eventual Roman Emperor. The story behind why 60 people died in a giant septic tank is wild, but the story goes something like this. Louis III, the Landgrave of Thuringia, and Archbishop Conrad of Mainz were feuding over what nobles feuded about back in the 1100s, land, money, and power. These two nobles, while at odds with each other, held a respectable amount of power in the region which worried the King of the Romans. King Henry was passing through the region while he was on a conquest in Poland and decided that he needed to put this feud to bed once and for all. He decided to call a meeting in the town of Erfurt to mediate the situation between the two nobles. He also invited a number of other nobles in the region to help in the discussions. What better place to hold these discussions than in a church? Or so thought King Henry. King Henry had everyone gather on the upper floor of the Church of St. Peter's Monastery in Erfurt. While the exact number of people that gathered here isn't known, what is known is that there were more than 100 people gathered on the upper level of the church that day. Being an old monastery, though, meant that the beams of the building had become rotten and weren't exactly designed to hold this many people. But at this point, you might be wondering, how did a large gathering of people on the top floor of a church lead to more than half of them drowning in human excrement? Well, there's something you should know about medieval plumbing. The toilets of medieval buildings consisted of openings which led to a small channel that carried the waste into a rather large pit. Now, this pit wasn't anything but a pit. It wasn't cleaned or drained, rather it was a pit that, when it eventually filled up, would be capped off and another pit dug to hold the waste. The pit of St. Peter's Church was directly below the meeting room a few floors down. Ah, foreshadowing. Back to the meeting room, where everyone had gathered. The floor was struggling and eventually broke, causing the large group to start falling from the top floor. However, there was still a second floor below them. The weight of the top floor was so great that the rubble and people hitting the second floor caused the second floor to break apart too, sending the group even further into the building. The group then found themselves in the room of the latrines, albeit briefly. When the group, along with two floors of rubble, hit the floor of the latrines, it broke too, opening up the pit. This pit would have been filled with years of excrement, meaning that most who survived the fall would have drowned in the thick sludge or died later of infection. Some died in the fall, though, or were struck with large rubble after they landed. A significant portion of the region's nobility at the time died in this accident by drowning in the pit, but notably, King Henry didn't. For he was sitting on a windowsill during the meeting and thus didn't fall when the floor gave out. Almost like he knew it was going to give way. And after all of that, the dispute was settled, largely because everyone had drowned in a sewage pit. But we can look on the bright side. After the incident, King Henry VI went on to complete his conquest of Poland and became the Emperor of the Romans, following in his father's steps. So that's the story of how a bunch of Roman nobility all drowned in a pool of human excrement in the 1100s.